As an Aries, you're a fire sign. Therefore, you and your sister signs, Leo and Sagittarius, all have fire in common. Aries may find themselves compatible with other fire signs, but for the best results in love, an air sign is best recommended. This may be illustrated by the fact that fire thrives on air. An Aries is often referred to as a pioneer, mainly because he's always one step ahead and constantly starting new projects. Unfortunately, it takes a great deal of effort to finish anything attempted. Taurus is an earth sign, and so you'll find that you have a lot in common with your sister signs, Virgo and Capricorn. If you're looking for a fruitful relationship, then get to know a person born under a water sign. Remember, water nourishes the earth. As a Taurus, you tend to be a very practical and common sense person. But you may notice a tendency in yourself to bottle up your emotions until some event releases them all at once. Gemini is an air sign, and consequently you'll find that your sister signs, Libra and Aquarius, understand you, and vice versa. For love, it's best to choose a fire sign. A Gemini is usually known as an intellectual. As a Gemini, you have a quick and inquiring mind. But your Gemini mind may have problems in protecting your idealistic and warm nature. You must not hide your secret thoughts, but use your mind to make them realities. Cancer is a water sign. Your sister signs are Scorpio and Pisces, and you'll find them sympathetic to many of your ideals. You'll find that your effect on earth signs can lead to a very romantic relationship. A Cancer's pride may be his downfall, for it can destroy his sense of proportion and even turn his gentle nature to violence. As a Cancer, you should always watch your temper and particularly avoid getting your feelings hurt over nothing. Leo is a fire sign, and therefore you'll get along well with Aries and Sagittarius, your sister signs. But don't deprive yourself of exciting relationships in favor of just sympathetic ones. Look for an air sign to provide you with a stimulating romantic partnership. Air and fire are combustible. As a Leo, you have a highly developed love of beauty and gaiety. You're a practical person. Common sense and realistic attitudes are your strong points. But you can easily become unreceptive to the ideas of others. You must keep an open mind and not let the lion in you make you always want to be king. Virgo is an earth sign. You'll find yourself on friendly terms with most members of your sister signs, Capricorn and Taurus. For romance, water signs will bring out the best in you, and you'll find yourself able to share your deepest secrets with them. You may find yourself, as a Virgo, burdened with a certain amount of selfishness. Just use your Mercurian mind to realize that sharing will make you happier than hoarding. Libra is an air sign, and you'll find yourself on good terms with your sister signs, Aquarius and Gemini. You'll have better luck with romance, however, if you get to know a fire sign, such as Aries. You may find yourself prey to over-anxiety and fits of depression. This is a natural outgrowth of the intense concern you show for life in general. These moods can only be conquered if you'll allow your Venusian nature to come to the fore. Relax when you can in beautiful, peaceful surroundings. These moments will serve as a battery to recharge your system. Scorpio is a water sign, and so you can be easily influenced by your surroundings. You'll find yourself in sympathy with your sister signs, Cancer and Pisces. An earth sign, such as Taurus, will best satisfy your romantic inclinations. Scorpio people are extremely magnetic and forceful and have no trouble making friends. They may, however, tend to sacrifice others to gain their own ends. Jealousy and unscrupulous behavior is easier for a Scorpio than other signs, but they can cure these problems more easily than others. Sagittarius is a fire sign, and your quick, flaming nature will combine well with those of your sister signs, Aries and Leo. An air sign, like Gemini, is best for love. As a Sagittarius, you should be very careful of your inclinations towards selfishness. You become easily hurt and discouraged if you feel you're not getting proper attention or praise. But you must realize that you're not the center of everyone's universe, but have to take your moments of limelight when they come. Capricorn is an earth sign, and your personality can be mirrored in your sister signs, Taurus and Virgo. You will find a fruitful romantic relationship with a water sign, such as Scorpio. As a Capricorn, life can be easy for you if you'll try to overcome a tendency towards stubbornness and temper. You have to work hard to bring out the sensitive, kind nature underneath, but when you do, it's worth the trouble. You'll be very lucky in attracting friends and maintaining long-lasting partnerships throughout life. Aquarius is an air sign. Your sister signs are Libra and Gemini, and you'll find yourself intellectually akin to them. If you want to point your affections in a favorable direction, look for romance with a fire sign, such as Leo. As an Aquarius, you're very emotional, but it takes a lot to make you show your emotions. You'll find yourself having periods of depression and anxiety, but these are part of your nature and can be overcome with work. Pisces is a water sign, and so you'll find your sister signs, Scorpio and Cancer, understanding of you. For romance, try to turn your affections toward an earth sign, such as Capricorn. A relationship like that will do much to fulfill your life. You have a great leaning toward the arts that should be encouraged. You'll never really be happy unless you're involved with exciting people and constant change. You're naturally dignified, but you have a tendency to relapse into prideful selfishness if hurt. At times like this, you may become overbearing and cold, the exact opposite of your true nature.